and our theme of this channel is to hike trails, rate them, and also take pictures while we're out there.
And that's what we did.
First trail we went to is the Choctawhatchee Trail. It's part of the Florida Trail, which is basically a series of trails, of mini trails, that encompass all of Florida. So they range anywhere from 8 to 15 miles. They range anywhere from 8 to 15 miles, and we just picked one at random and just went to go hiking. What's wrong with talking with my hands?
You're screaming with your hands.
Now, in order to get to the Choctawhatchee Trail, you have to park on the side of State Road 20, hike across that highway, and sort of trek along the side of the road for about a quarter of a mile until you see a teeny tiny sign notifying you that there is a trail there.
Unbelievable, Chris found a map. Look out.
Something tells me this trail will be mostly ad-lib.
No such thing.
Have you ever wondered where all the weird names of Florida come from?
Nope, not once, ever.
Like, maybe it looks like an old Indian burial ground. What do you think?
All of America is an old Indian burial ground, Chris.
I mean, especially Florida, though. Because I feel like all these names are, like, super Indian.
He means Native American.
I mean Native American.
Please don't be angry with us.
No offense on anybody.
Yeah, see? See? That's what you get.
Ooh, it's green. It's a green one. Look at that. Why is it green?
I think that's just pollen. It's okay. You're just cursed now. Don't worry about it.
I insulted the I'm a Native American. Maybe if we get enough, like, spider webs on us, we'll ward away flies ourselves.
I'm not super worried about flies.
I mean, mosquitoes. Maybe they'll just stick into the spider webs that are falling off of us.
So you would rather be covered in this twitching mass of tiny mosquitoes by the time we're done?
As long as they don't bite me. The trail, or at least what we experienced of it, was really fun.
It was really pretty. It was really, really soft ground and a really, really nice little cozy little beaten path into the woods.
Hey, Chris. Did you know that the reason bug bites itch is because mosquitoes put a little bit of their saliva into their wound while they're drinking your blood to keep it from clotting?
Ew.
Yeah, right?
I never think about it the same way
you did. You are a certain percentage mosquito right now. You're probably more mosquito than man.
Does that make me a superhero? Mosquito man?
Originally, our goal was to go in and hike like half of this trail today and half of it later. We got in maybe like a quarter of a mile. Wall blanket of mosquitoes sort of drove us out of the woods.
Not a very comfy blanket at all.
Kind of prickly and
would not suggest.
And bloody.
1 out of 5 stars.
In terms of blankets. On a scale of 1 to cool critters, I would give it half of a frog. That's about what we saw.
Which half? The good half? The head half or the butt half of the frog?
The left half of the frog.
That wasn't any of the options I just gave you.
Well, I'm a rebel. In terms of mosquitoes, I would rate it 15 million. Bad.
So while we were hiking the trail, there was a lot of brush that was brushing up against us and small hills that we had to take big steps over. It was kind of irrigated. Is that the right word?
Irrigated is not even remote.
No, okay. Well, you know what I'm talking about. How would you describe? Which word would you?
It was graded for tree planting. Artificial little hills. So not great for strollers, not super challenging for adult humans.
It's all dirt, by the way. She said strollers, but, you know, I mean, there's no pavement at all. So you couldn't even take a stroller there. Like, at all.
More or less what I meant.
Oh, okay. I was just making sure, because
yeah,
I wasn't sure.
That's okay.
But now I know.
Now everyone knows. mosquitoes would really enjoy having a baby on the trail.
Yeah, I don't think you would want to expose a baby to this trail.
Unless you really want to get back to nature.
Yeah, this is like 15 plus age-wise. I was going to say 18 plus, but that implies like there's some
NC-17 sort of... kind of trail, if you know what I mean. I mean mosquitoes. Overall hikeability? Sure.
Yeah, I'd say that. Sounds good.
So if you wanted to see any of the photos that Chris or I took during the trail, they're really pretty. You can go to trailmixphotos.com. You can look, or you can buy them, if you felt so compelled. I'm sure that you do, after watching this excellent cinematography.
And if you have any other suggestions about trails you would like to see us do, then suggest them in the comments, and we'll see whether or not we can actually do them.
We'll definitely do them. We have nothing better to do with our time.
Try super hard to do them.
Well, thank you so much for watching.